It looks good. He's running 20, 25 minutes on a row. That's good news and no problems with his knee so far. And he's on a six weeks program from the medical staff and started to work now with the fitness coaches. That's why it's getting better and difficult to say now which game he will be back, but hopefully in the mid or end of February. Of course, he's frustrated. You like to be involved, especially when you are successful. But he's a really important part of Tottenham Hotspur and of our squad. He has a lot of leadership quality, and we are waiting to have him back so quick as possible. I think the preparations of the most teams started already, and we have to wait. I would love to have him in the squad. And he will not go to the African Cup of Nations, but it's a massive tournament, and we respect his decision. Difficult to say something now, you know. For us, it's important that he's playing well for us now. He scored, and if he's involved and he's going, we respect it. Let's wait for Ade's decision. That's what I can say first. And we've been successful with and without Emmanuel in the team. I think that's the most important, that he was 8 games injured. We had a really strong run without him, 9 points in December. Was it in December? And with him, we are strong, we win. He scores the last game. That's why we have Jermain Defoe, Clint Dempsey can play up front, Gylfi Sigurdsson can play up front. Let's have a look.